Okay,
I'm good.
You don't want to stand up as well? Good.
But well, I now see K.
You might if you stand up.
Oh, all right, I got K.
If you record, you can see it better. I mean, stand up.
You ain't got her now.
I'm not only trying to record the baby.
It sounds like somebody's shaving their hair.
Hi, welcome.
Hi. Welcome.
I am so happy to see so many people here. Thank you for coming. If you do need a pair, here's exactly where to take that. So if you need to grab one, please be so kind. And I would love to get started. This is Dr. Sechinger, our principal.
I'm not going to stand on that. That's for someone who's a band director and has some musical talent, and that's not me. I want to welcome you here tonight. We have Double Church is proud to have an outstanding band and orchestra director and some highly talented students that have worked extremely hard. Based off the people standing, and this is evidence that our program is growing, so I think maybe next year we probably need to be in the gym. So we'll expand this, but this is great. Thank you so much for coming. It warms all of our hearts for your participation. You know, the parent involvement in our school is important, and it definitely shows in the products that come to our school. So again, thank you for coming. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
And then this is Tommy Payton. Hello, my name is Carter, and me and all the Orchestra are going to be playing David, which is a Jewish song for your Hanukkah, which starts today. So I will be playing the dreidel. If so, dreidel is a game where you spin a top called a dreidel. And there's this thing called gelt, which is chocolate in a gold wrapper. There are four sides of a dreidel. Gemahl, chin, and knot. Gemahl means you win all the pot of gelt. Shai means you win 50% of your gelt. As shin means you put the one of your gelt in the pot, and none means you can get nothing. And also, I remember when I used to play dreidel and I won 200 pieces of gelt. So I hope you enjoy my favorite childhood song and the amazing work we have for you tonight, and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.